What's up? So me and my friends are doing the pony level on Diablo 3. So we're doing that right now. So I'm just gonna show you how we do it. Basically, you can look on YouTube on how to get the staff. It's called the Staff of Hurting. You basically need to get the plans and then 5 items. And then once you make it, you are able to play basically the cow level of Diablo 3. There's a cow level in Diablo 2, and it's like funny. And this is the pony level.
I have never met one like you before. Are you related to the goat man?
What? We hate those mouths. This is no time to be silly. The levels of sparkling happiness and rainbows await you.
You mean the cow level?
No! There is no cow level. No. Ma! Move along.
Alright, here we go. Get ready. Here we are. The clouds drop some things, the mushrooms drop things, and this is on nightmare mode. So it's basically, like, we looked it up, it's basically the difficulty of if there was an Act 5, like it's a little harder than Act 4, so this is like the Act 5 on nightmare mode. So we have a couple higher level dudes that are taking this position before, and one of them is just tank in our party, so that helps a lot. And I'm an older one than you, but we're just... This is a level.
I am hurt.
It's like a Plants vs. Zombies, World of Warcraft, Goofy 20, freaking hilarious. It's Whimsyshire.
He needs more time.
This is a plus one for Blizzard. I feel like they don't get a lot of. This is awesome. So I'm just gonna play through it, I guess. So it might be kind of boring, I guess, but okay, well, my friend just found this. I'm gonna stick with them. Run. Music fight. I'll put up the music. What is that?
You need more time.
I'm all blue. I want to find some rare, so. Radiant person.
That is no way. Dude, how?
Oh my god! Oh, jeez.
You need more time. I am here. No way.
I'm making it harder for everybody. Like, I'll let him in the house and stuff like this. It's just so funny. And then you can see it explode. It'll be split in half.
You need some more time.
Some explode. Some split in half. Hey, this.
I need help.
Oh my god!
My flight is through. I do not have enough mana. That is impossible.
I'm going to throw some dark ones. We get one.
Come on, this
is so hard. Alright. I'm also extremely underused. But it's extremely. Wood with spark, something like that.
Need more time.
That's not too good. It goes like 2x3 and then it's just like. But I put it on in photo mode, it's like too good hard. Like, oh my god! I was doubled on the spot. Oh my god! I don't even know where I'm getting hit from. Like, unless you need. Oh, they're putting fire on me now.
That's the time for me.
I like no health. My team is terrible. I love the perk also. If I have all my soul, if I have at least 4 souls on cooldown, then I get 300% mana regen. So I just.
I am hurt.
Look at that. Boss. Damn, I'm supposed to help him, man.
I need help.
Oh, look at this. And then back to normal. Right. This is the most awesome, like, level of this idea. This is not even like cool, this is like crazy. All this stuff. Basically now whenever I'm about to get in a fight, I'm going to lose some resources so that I resolve, so that I have a... forces on cooldown, and then I have to put mana regen, and then I put down fire bed. That's pretty good. Wall. this one on the demo. I wonder how long it takes people to figure, like, because you find the plan, the mage, the staff, so you have to, like, find all the items, and then you have to find the cow. It's just, like, in a random ass spot. Might as well go down the right click, and it's the left curve.
You need more time.
It's a lot of players having this, this massive place.
We need more time.
What a fuck. No, I basically just clean up their mess. Pick up all the gold.
Need more time.
Come on. I haven't found any rares yet. I'm not tired. Boss flower.
Need more time.
Just googling how to get all the items if you need it, and that's the entire level. Whimsyshire, it's actually pretty hard. Like, if I didn't have to split it, I would have died, but that's the whole level. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching.